The topic was human resource and the uses in the organization or what? Efficiency about on work environment. Okay, this was your topic. Human resource and their efficiency in the work environment. The meaning of this topic, if someone doesn't understand, is how human resource is important. Like a lot of people are saying that technology is going to replace a lot of human resources in the organization sectors, different sectors. So what importance does human resource have on any organization regarding any field? Koi bhi sector ho, koi bhi field ho, kahin par bhi human resource ka kitna importance hai? और क्या वो टेक्नोलॉजी से रिप्लेस करने के बाद उतनी एफिशिएंटली से बात काम हो सकता है या नहीं? दिस इज योर टॉपिक. सो आई एम गिविंग यू 5 मिनट्स. राइट डाउन योर थॉट्स एंड वी विल हैव अ डिस्कशन. बच्चे एक तरह से वही चीज है ना. ह्यूमन रिसोर्स मैनेजमेंट इज व्हाट? दैट यू आर मैनेजिंग ह्यूमंस, व्हाटएवर दे आर वर्किंग, हाउ यू वांट देम टू वर्क, हाउ दे वांट टू वर्क अंडर यू. दिस इज द होल मैनेजमेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स. मुझे ये जानना है कि किसी भी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में द टॉपिक ऑफ योर डिस्कशन इज, जहां पर ये मेन फोकस होना इसका डिस्कशन का टॉपिक मेन फोकस यहीं पर है कि जो ह्यूमन रिसोर्स है उसको कितना एफिशिएंसी से वो काम कर सकती है, क्या वो रिप्लेस हो सकती है टेक्नोलॉजी से, और कितनी एफिशिएंसी से मतलब जो भी मैनेजमेंट है या फिर जो अथॉरिटीज है वो क्या कर सकते हैं ह्यूमन रिसोर्स के डेवलपमेंट के लिए. Because if human resource is important and irreplaceable at some point, तो वहाँ पर human resource का जो आप काम करने जाएंगे, तो you have some expectation from the management. If you become the management, you have some expectation by the employees, right? तो वो सारी expectations किस limit तक रहनी चाहिए? How to get a, you can say how to satisfy your employees or be satisfied as an employee. You have 5 minutes. Write down your thoughts. जो भी आपको दिमाग में आ रहा है. बच्चे अभी HR पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं है for getting how to manage. ठीक है, मैं ये नहीं कह रही हूँ कि आपको पूरा अपना कंपनी खड़ा कर देना है. Just as an employee, ठीक है, जो आपको लगता है कि after you'll be graduating, आपको management के ही part होंगे, right? तो आपको as a employee और as a employer क्या expectation है अभी के लिए? And before we move forward, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं सोचना. मैं कुछ भी अलग नहीं पढ़ा रही हूँ जो आपके syllabus से अलग, ठीक है? इतना मत सोचिए कि ये पूरा syllabus से बाहर है, क्योंकि ये ऐसा सिलेबस है ना जो आपको कहीं भी नहीं पूछेगा. कहाँ पूछेगा? इंटरव्यू में पूछेगा. वहां पर आपसे ये नहीं पूछेगा हाउ टू मैनेज स्टॉक्स, वहां पर ये पूछेगा हाउ टू मैनेज द एम्प्लॉयज. यस, ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स आल्सो, आई वांट योर कोऑपरेशन टू. एंड जो ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट अपना थॉट एक्सप्रेस नहीं करेंगे उनको मैं अटेंडेंस आज नहीं लूंगी, क्योंकि बोलना बहुत जरूरी है. यू आर नॉट स्पीकिंग अप योर माइंड. And if you have any doubt regarding the topic or what, how to organize your thought, you can ask me. ठीक है. Yes, one more minute and we'll start the discussion. Okay, yes, you can stop writing. We will start the discussion. And remember, this is not a formal discussion. So I'm not applying the normal rules. Jo discussion ke liye chahiye hota hai. You just have to express your thoughts. Understood? And I want each and every student to at least contribute one or two sentences. Theek hai? Ab ek do line every student, even the online students, I want each and everyone to contribute something. Okay? Yes, we will start the discussion.
Ma'am, topic फिर से एक बार बोलिएगा.
बच्चा मैंने लिख दिया है टॉपिक आपका चैट बॉक्स में.
मैम चैट बॉक्स में नहीं है मैम.
Yeah, got it. Okay, so we'll start the discussion.
Hello, I am a Korean.
Louder, they can't hear you.
Hello everyone, I am Aman. Today I am going to share the topic of human resources. So my thought upon human resources. Human resources are those who operate actual work in an organization. Because in any organization, for operating any types of machine done through humans. Humans handle machine and operate it for better performance. And this is most important part of any organization. We can say workers are also human. If company wants to achieve their goals objectives, they must to motivate their workers because they are only external reasons who help to achieve objectives with efficiency and effectiveness.
अभी भी ग्रामर का मिस्टेक हो रहा है बट व्हाट यू सेड वाज ओके ठीक है ओके
हेलो एवरीवन माय नेम इज रोहित एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स एंड देयर वर्क डे वन एनवायरनमेंट ह्यूमन रिसोर्स इज अ सेट ऑफ पीपल हु एम्प्लॉयड इन आवर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू डू सम स्पेसिफिक टास्क एंड वर्क आई इन माय पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू द सिलेक्शन ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स आर इज टू बी वेरी केयरफुल बिकॉज their work efficiency and their planning of work are going to depend on outcome of company. And if we select experienced and qualified human resources, so the work of company is complete on time and effectively beneficial.
Experienced and qualified or experienced or qualified?
And qualified.
यानी कि जो जिसके पास एक्सपीरियंस नहीं है दे कैन नॉट बी अ गुड कैंडिडेट फॉर योर एम्प्लॉय मैम लागत है
और क्वालिफाइड
यस एक्सपीरियंस और क्वालिफाइड बिकॉज़ अ लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु ग्रेजुएट डज नॉट हैव एन एक्सपीरियंस देयर वुड बी सम पॉइंट वेयर दे वुड स्टार्ट वर्किंग तो अगर आप क्वालिफिकेशन के बेसिस पे कर रहे हैं देन यू कैन बी क्वालिफाइड एंड क्वालिफिकेशन इज नॉट बेस्ड ऑन ओनली योर academics understood qualification should be variant that you are a good candidate or employee for the organization corrections made understood go in talk in english see not only experience is mandatory but there are few fields that does require experience take care Once you work under someone, then you gain experience and then you get the position because at that point of position, which you will be, you will have some responsibility that does require experience. ठीक है कुछ चीजें ऐसी होती हैं जो काम करने के लिए you have to require some qualification of real world, right? आपको real world experience चाहिए कि how these things work and how to handle that kind of situation. Understood? So for few positions you might say that experience is mandatory but other positions qualification is enough anyone else yes
hello everyone good morning to my respected teachers and my friends I am here to present the topic on human resource first of all human resource management human resource helps to put an effective and efficiency work in any organization human resource helps the team and organization with better skills, experience, and the work they are giving upon. Human resource is very much important to an organization with better skills to run the organization in a proper field and a proper manner. Thank you.
Okay. Similar to what we have said, but you made a point. Anyone else?
Excuse me, ma'am, I want to say.
Give me 1 minute. One student has raised his hand. After that, you can speak, Sanjana. Okay.
Hello everyone. My name is Raman Raj, and today I am given an opportunity to present my views on human resources and their essential importance. First of all, human resources are the most valuable and important resource because human are the ones who put input in all of the resources. Make proper utilization of the other resources.
Yes, don't talk.
Many of the parents are today investing on their skills to make them skillful and much qualified to contribute and make to build up them a better resources. So, and many of the human resources which have proper skill set are shifting themselves to abroad for better income and better lifestyle, but they can also contribute so much in our economy. But our government is not taking care of this. And in any organization, human resources has much importance, because everything has to be done by human, like setting up good objectives and goals and developing premises, ideas, and growth of the organization.
Taking care, not taking caring. Okay. One thing, and there was another mistake I didn't remember. I'll correct it if you have written. Okay. Few grammatical mistakes, but you were at least saying it. Abhi aapko log ko pata chal raha, your voices are getting different from the one that you have given speeches. Right? Because it is more confidence, because you're saying something, at least you're saying two or three lines. Okay. Second thing, you are saying after thinking, okay, and you are speaking up your minds. Whatever thoughts you have collected, you are only speaking that only. You are not including any other, you can say, heavy words that you are not, you can say, very used to the words, right? So it affects your fluency, okay? And if you keep this up, maybe you won't be well qualified to speak with a foreigner, but at least you can hold up in conversation. Understood? Very good. Anyone else? Yes, Sanjana. One minute. Sanjana wants to say something. Yes, Sanjana.
Good morning, ma'am. Ma'am, I want to speak upon management of human resources. People are essential to the success of any business. The performance of employee can be a liability of asset to a company. We should manage human resources on managing people to achieve better performances.
Yes, go on, please.
Example, engaged people are more productive, deliver higher quality work, and make customer happier. This means that if we can find ways to make employee more engaged, we help the company. In some way, we can help the company. Ma'am, just I want to say this.
Okay, that's enough. See,
thank you.
Have you written all those lines on your own?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I have written.
Okay, then very good. See, what she has done is she has used some management, you can say, vocabulary, assets and liabilities. And she has included in her vocabulary. It is all right, because since you're a management student, you will be studying all these things. Okay, so it is all right if you used it. But once you understand it better, it is much more, you can say, good for you to use it after you have understood the basic concept. Okay, if you know the basic concept, it is all right, because you are the management students. But if you are even a little bit confused, where could the word or where could be, you can say, vocabulary, it is better to. Sanjana, you have written very well. Okay. A little more confidence in your voice would be very much.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. Who was saying?
Good morning, my dear friends and students from the teacher. Today, I want to discuss about the human resource. Human resource is the set of people who make up the workforce of an organization, sector, industry, and economy.
You're still making hodgepodge. आप पूरा read कर रहे हो और you are running away from that. वो चीज नहीं करनी. Okay. Speak up as if you are having a conversation. ठीक है. जैसे मैं अभी बोल रही हूँ. I'm speaking each and every word so that everyone can understand. ठीक है. Speak up very not slow, not fast. ठीक है. In a tone that everyone can understand each and every word. ठीक है. Not running away anywhere. ठीक है. And what you have said was good. Try to, everyone is introducing themselves, that is okay. but try to avoid all the other things. I have gotten about you to speak up and all. वो सारे avoid करने की कोशिश करिए आप. Okay. Yes, Milan, you can speak.
Yes, ma'am. So basically, human resource, it is an art of managing people at work in such a manner that they give their best to the organization for achieving its set goals and targets. It has a certain significance and importance, like it helps in policy formulation, and it also maintains the rules and regulations, and linking the pin role, and it also helps in the mediator role, as well as it it gives us the representative role in the achieving the organization's goal. Thank you.
Okay. Okay, so the fluency was good and you have made a point. And the one more thing, you all are repeating your points. Again, human resource is an important thing for an organization, but it keeps on repeating from every one of you. So when you're starting, it does not need to start like an essay or something. Okay. Introduction. If you're introducing the topic, then it is okay. But if you're having a discussion, try to have a discussion like making one point after other. All right. Yes. Very good, Minal. Anyone else? Yes.
Hello, all of you. My name is Brijesh.
Louder.
Hello, all of you. My name is Brijesh. Human beings are social beings and hardly able to live and work in isolation. We always plan, develop, and manage our relation both consequently and unconsequently. The relations are the outcome of our actions and that depend to a great extent upon our ability to manage our actions.
Okay, it was not very management specific. It was basic for human qualities. Okay, that is okay. But still your voice lacks confidence. Why is that? See, you are relaxed in your posture, but your voice is not relaxed enough. So your voice should be relaxed enough. And as I told you, especially voice, your voice is in a baritone, right? So it is harder to understand if you keep mumbling in your words. You have to speak up louder and clearer to be understood. That has to be improved. Other things, it is all right. Okay, yes.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Argus Muni, and the HR management really focuses on the employee, and the labor resource management are responsible for the employees. When they recruit, they train, and the development and the performance of theater and report management, such as managing and paying them and the employee benefit system. They are concerned about the employees. If the HR department is not concerned about the employees, the company will fall down. It will also depend on the management, and it's also seen in the business also that human resource management is important for the growth of the company.
Okay, first thing, don't keep on repeating the words HR management. Don't keep on repeating that. Second thing, again, your words are not coming out clearly. You can try and work on that. And one more thing, you lack a little confidence. You have to be a little more confidence, that's all. Okay, otherwise you have added something on to the conversation. That was very good. Yes, Jyoti, you can speak up.
Good morning, everyone. Ma'am, I wanted to add some points related to the human resources department. Human resources department act as a middleman between management and employees, and sometimes among employees themselves. They resolve conflicts and manage disputes occur within the workplace.
Okay, that's fine. You that this thing I have noticed in your speech a little while. You speak in a tone of a certain way of ending the sentence. Okay, you have a certain way that your tone rises before the sentence end. वो जो tone है आपका वो continuously every line it is coming like that only. ठीक है तो वो tone different करिए so that it comes out as a conversation. Otherwise, it looks like you are reading something or you are reciting something that you have already learned by heart. ठीक है सिर्फ tone में थोड़ा ध्यान दीजिए otherwise it is okay. Okay. Anyone else?
Ma'am. Okay. Ma'am, बोलना चाहता हूँ. Ma'am, I want to some relevant point related to human resource management of human resource. Human resource management is the process of recruiting effectively, inefficiently. Selecting, inducing, inducting employees, providing orientation, imparting training and development, appraising the performance of employee, deciding compensation, providing benefits, motivating employee, maintaining proper relations with employee and their trade. That's all. Thank you.
Yes, Raviraj. You are including a lot of words and not making sense in the sentence. ठीक है आप बहुत सारे words उठा तो लेते हैं but आपके sentence का जो meaning है that is lost in all those words. ठीक है so you have to write a proper sentence on your own before adding those words. Understood? अब जो sentences बना रहे हैं उनके meaning मतलब नहीं रह जाते हैं if you are adding so much words in it. Try to make small sentences, simple sentences and include one quality at a time. Okay.
Yeah, ma'am. Got it.
Okay. Yes. Before the meeting ends, next class के लिए आपका जो topic है that is very similar to it. But I want a different approach to it because the topic would be how can an organization get the human resource to do better work? How can an organization get the human resource or the employees to do better job? How can an organization motivate? Huh? Get the human resource to do more work. अच्छा ये चीज अच्छा आपको because of remember the main according to the motives. So you write your topics so that I can remember it further. Yes, you want to say something?
Ma'am, please repeat.
Human organization. Get the human resource to do more work or get a better result. Similar. That is what I tell na ki I just remember the motive and I keep changing the topic. So write it down at one at a time. Yes.
Good afternoon, everyone. All the major important things such as recruitment, performance management, and selecting the staffs all comes under the human resources.
Yes.
And
it's okay. Take your time. Ari, it's okay. Now you, I'm not telling you to not repeat the points. You can repeat the points. It's okay. I just want you to. Yes.
And this all the important sectors of any company or consultant human resources.
Achha, you started off very well. That I want to point. You started off very well. Your sentences were simple, but very meaningful and very clear. ठीक है, but